How to use Google Translate as a proxy. If you want to use Google Translate as a proxy, in case you're being blocked from any sites or you can't access them, you can do this simply by first of all typing in the website that you'd like to visit. You can do with HTTP or www or just simply the website. And it's going to detect that it's from English, so you're just going to want to change that to anything else. So with Albanian. And now all you have to do is just first of all make sure that it's to English. You just click on the website here. And there you go. Now I'm accessing this website from a different proxy. And that's how you can get around sites that you're blocked or you can't access. And you can use Google Translate as a proxy. So thanks for watching. Hope this helped. And if it did, please give it a like. Or let me know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.